The types of shapes from which the area is calculated include triangles, rectangles, circles, and trapezoids. He arranges thin rectangles, squares, and triangles in complex patterns on the wall. The opposite sides of a rectangle are parallel. The new city formed a rectangle, the longer sides of which ran north and south. The area of a rectangle is found by the calculation formed of lengths of the sides.